Everyone knows that 71% of Earth's surface is covered by water, with 361.1 million out of the total 510 million square kilometers being water surface. So calling Earth a water planet seems pretty accurate, doesn't it? Not at all. While it's true that two-thirds of Earth's surface is covered by lakes, rivers, and oceans, scientists have not arbitrarily grouped Earth with Mercury, Venus, or Mars as terrestrial planets, or rocky planets. As I mentioned in a previous video, if all the water on Earth were somehow clumped into a single sphere, that sphere would have a diameter of about 1,385 kilometers and a volume equivalent to 1.386 billion cubic kilometers of water. However, it's important to note that the average depth of Earth's five oceans, the Arctic, Atlantic, Indian, Southern, and Pacific, is only about 3,700 meters, which accounts for less than 0.029% of Earth's diameter. If that's not convincing enough to illustrate that Earth is not a water planet, but rather a dry, rocky planet, consider this. Earth's total volume is approximately 1 trillion cubic kilometers, about 721.5 times the volume of all the water on Earth combined. To help you visualize this, if Earth were a sphere with a diameter of 30 centimeters, about the size of a typical classroom globe, the total amount of water on Earth would only amount to around 14 milliliters, roughly the volume of a small sip of water. Or imagine if a giant deity large enough to hold Earth in their hand existed. All the water on our planet wouldn't even be enough to make their hand wet.